Hey guys, welcome back to Dreamy Little House. We have a great episode and two photos. Yeah, I can't read the two photos in here today. There are two photos of my dog, Luna, and two photos of my brother. So, number one, we have this photo. This is Luna. But this photo was like, it was, like, the photos took, like, a long time ago, so. And, like, yeah, it's cute. And then the next photo is gonna be kind of funny. So here's one really, like, up close. And then, like, then there's this one. She's like the cutest dog. And also, this was my old husky. Her name is Gianna. It was something like that. I forgot what her name was. It was like Gianna, Gigi, or her nickname, Gigi, but. It was like Gianna. Okay, that's okay. I need to search this. Okay, what is this dog's name? Because they have photos, like, they have photos of my dog. So, like, literally, I have to search it because it's online. My dog, he had to get rid of my puppy because my puppy was being so bad. He had to get rid of me because it's kind of fun. And Gigi was like a really bad dog, so we had to get rid of her. And that's why we got Luna. She's bad, but we're still gonna keep her because we have an invisible friend now, so she can run around everything. Okay. Gianna. I'm gonna say that. That was good advice.